Evil Claire's back, and what you're seeing today is Claire attempting to blow up the loft. Petrol canisters and tying Warren to a chair, and it's all evil stuff. It's great. It's absolutely great. I'm loving being back. Look what I found. Looks like we're just in time for the fireworks.
She's gonna torch the place!
I was just trying to scare him.
She's going to kill me! Well, can you smell it? Petrol! The whole place is gonna go up!
I think the best thing about all this is that I've got Jamie Lomas tied to a chair. You know, it's definitely gets him back for all those violent encounters we had years ago.
So what now?
I don't know. But I'm thinking it's going to involve two body bags. I mean, and I don't think anybody else would have had the right to come back and kill Warren. I had to be clear, definitely. So when I was asked, I jumped at the chance.
Do you know you walked in on something just about to happen? So I think it couldn't be clearer that if you walk away, she's just going to carry on.
I didn't think he'd walk away when I was reading the script. You know, when you'd actually think,
There's no way they'd do it, yeah. Well, that's what's great about it. Yeah. So it's a really massive moment in your this character's life, and obviously this dynamic. Yeah?
Yes.
And I'll certainly be searching for that on both of your singles. Okay.
Yeah.
You can't do this to me! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me!
Well done. Get there. Sure, it's happy with you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Well done, single on to Jamie next, please.
God, you make yourself dizzy. Do all the deep breathing like that. And then you end up going dizzy. That's what happened. I was breathing too much. I ended up going, I was a bit like, whoa. Right, we've come to the end of my backstage video of the return of Claire. As you've seen throughout, we've been doing lots of exciting things. I've completed most of my stuff, barring a few scenes, which is all the fire stuff, which you'll see on a separate video, I'm being informed. So I'll be back in next week for that. But for now, I've got the rest of the week off, and it's been the best experience to come back. You know, it really feels like I've come home. So hopefully see you soon.